Like 5 Zant masks. There's the small key. Now we can get across and into the new room. This is very, very confusing. Nope, not dealing with these things. I'm not dealing with these stupid respawning babas. Ugh.
Thank you.
Hey, would you look at that? The big key. You wanna know how I know? Because it's a big chest. So we must be getting close to the end of this one. Oh, man. Okay, so we are running out of hearts. I'm just gonna go ahead and pop a fairy real quick. I can get more. There's gotta be ways to get more fairies easy. There we go. Okay. So, small key here. Shouldn't be too much longer. Of course it would. There. Jeez. Oh, come on! I hit it! Just gonna get in the middle and spin attack them all now. Stupid. This one. What the? This goes the wrong way. Okay, Oh, wait a minute. Look at the orientation of the room. Right there. There. We got one more fairy. I knew we'd be able to find another one soon. I mean, we are getting closer to the boss, so I'm kind of like, eh. Alright, what are we doing here? Oh, I think we fell in the wrong spot. Or I think we went the wrong way, so hold on. Well, I did. Okay. Wrong! Okay. Up. West. And then I think... right. Eat dirt, you stupid thing. Whoa. Okay. Please not right now. Oh, crap. Well, that's great. I fell, lost some hearts, and transformed into Wolf Link all at the same time. Okay. Let's try this again. Without falling from, like, an extreme height this time, where I lose 3 hearts. Dead. Another small key. This is getting on my nerves. Okay. No, no, no. Can't use it. 1 rupee, can't use it. Well, guess it's time. Let's start the boss fight. Let's go face off on Zant.